Hi everybody, welcome back to Borderlands 2. My name is Mikey Dubs, and in today's video we are playing as Gage the Necromancer. Now we've started our gauntlet attempt. Okay, officially started. We got a spoilers, but let's just say there's no way you can pull it back now, brother. The spoiler is out. Yeah, we won the last round on Maya. If you haven't seen it, it's not one of those runs that is like wows you with the synergies of the skills, or it wows you with the overall damage output of the weapons. And it was a Pokemon style run. By the way, I didn't read the lore. I got all the way to the end. I didn't read the lore. Wait, maybe there's more. Hold on here. I should have read that letter. I'll go back and I'll read it, post edit. Okay, so we don't know what our skills are. Of course, this is randomized Roguelands playing Gage. We're going to see what we got. Fancy Mathematics, Willing, but it's the best shield skill in the game. With Cooking Up Trouble, I think it has just innate synergies. Super innate synergies. It's our defense taken care of for the long term. Now, what about our offense? What is it looking like? Cloud Kill does do damage, but it feels like it does way more damage on Maya. I don't know how... I don't know how much it's going to do if I can't get any other source of damage out here. No kill, like overkill, decent for mobbing, but if it's just cloud kill, we've got onslaught, two fang. Oof. We're looking a little bit light on damage. It might just have to be good weapons carrying us, which I'm not against. No, if we don't get good weapons, we're going to be a kind of a glass cannon here. We're going to go a shock weapon to drain some shields. We're going to want to be using slag as well. I'm saying I got weak weapons and I have this Chinook that should one-tap people's heads. Decent launcher. Could do for a lot more damage. And I have tons of fire damage if I want it. Okay, one big weakness obviously is no corrosive. That's fine. Longbow Tesla should do me just fine. Yeah. And we have Death Trap, don't forget. So let's roll. Let's roll. Alright, heading in the first zone. Give me that launcher. I think I like it a little bit better. Heading in the first zone, what's our mental model? I gotta talk myself through this, so that way I can have a successful run. This is... Of course we go through... the drill, the same script in our heads every time. I have to establish a mental model for my plan. That way I know what to take, what decisions to make. So let me cook, okay? Mental model, what is it? It is try to find the highest damage weapons possible, okay? What weapons are those going to be? You'll know them when you see them, brother. So, besides that, what are the supportive elements that we need? Well, our skill tree didn't look like it gave us any free ways to slag, so I'm still looking for a decent way to slag. This pistol should do fine for now. If it would ever slag, thank you. Now I've got lots of fire damage. I think this TDR might be good enough to get this job done. Not really good enough at all to even get close to getting the job done. We switched the Vlad off. Okay, we run this lad. More slag. More bag. Dude, this guy is not going to let me crit him at all. It's okay. We run it. This map has a pressure plate and a vault symbol. So we're going to be able to get a nice start here. I think I do like some extra gun damage. I don't think I have any of these skills. What wires don't talk and stuff like that. Evil Enchantress. Mm-mm. What we have is a ton of defense. I mean, that's realistically what we have. Ward again. If I had a way to share my shield with Death Trap, he would be the infinitely tanky specimen, but it is what it is. All right, is there a pro creator up here? Because I can farm. I can farm a procreator spider ant to keep spawning in little spider ants. And if one of them is loot. It sounds, now that I'm saying it, it sounds horrible. I probably won't be doing that. Alright, take down the monarch. That lad goes. This is a 15 out of 15 area. So this is a bit of a longer area, but it is fun mobbing, so I'm completely okay with it. Cooldown rate 42. Death Trap, you will never be departed. Aparted. We'll never be separated. We will never be parted. Never be parted. Okay, adaptive. I think you could convince me that could do something for us. But would it really? Wouldn't we just want to have the biggest, baddest shield we could possibly have? Because we're rocking willing already. Okay. You might be onto something. You might be onto something. I don't want the candies. I'd rather come up and get the next round, even if that is a lot of running. Oh, scatter gun into the abyss it goes. I don't think, can I even get it back? I can. Yeah. That diamond development is screaming my name. It's just screaming it. Biggest problem I see with it is the Jacob's grip and the Jacob's stock. I don't think that'd be that good for it. The Snyder does do pretty vicious things to people. Let's do that. And maybe this diamond development could be the way. But I gotta replace for something. I can't replace nothing. Alright, shock pistol. See you later. Okay. In its first tour of duty, it did horribly. You gotta one-shot these spiderlings if you're gonna be worthy. Of the number one slot. This diamond development thinks it's coming for the number one slot with that performance. I might give it a little bit more, but if it's not careful, it's getting replaced by a bandit street sweeper that I just picked up. No accuracy. It's the extra pellet counts, not so great on the Hyperions. But it is. I don't blame the weapon. I just blame the anti-synergy. Alright, so I go willing. And then, I think more points in cooking up trouble could be really good, but let's go at impact. Okay, just calm, cool, and collected right now. Yeah, I had to go up and around to see if that was going to be a shock damage droog. Got that. Let's go. I don't think this weapon's going to be good enough for the zone. I would much rather be rocking a Snyder. Did I not get a shock one? Where did it go? I know I have a Snyder. Do I not? Have I gone absolutely insane? No, it's right there. Ooh, it's number three. Okay. Someone's like, it's in your inventory. All you have to do is look. Okay. I'm trying to... I'll say it again. Okay? I got this from my boy K6. Sometimes it's hard to walk and chew bubblegum at the same time. It is. So I don't want to hear it. Oh my gosh. Must have grazed that guy with that bullet. Oh, this, yeah. I mean, put me on the Snyder hype train. I've been sleeping on it far too long. Pop goes the weasel. Oh. Yep. Absolutely. Absolutely it does. Oh. Big damage crits. Okay, we know what to do with this guy right here. You know what to do with this guy? Crit him. Okay, death trap. Backup plan. Give him a good smack, that trap. Give him a nice smack. You should swap aggro eventually. There we go. Well, I take care of your... Hey, I said swap aggro. I said swap aggro. Thank you. Establish threat, as they say. Okay, now. Who's actually shooting at me? This guy. How broken is that trap, by the way? How broken? The best action skill in the game. People need to put some respect on Gage's name. Every time I see people talk about her, it's the same storyline. Not designed right. It's all about anarchy. You don't know. You don't know what you're talking about. See you later. And they're right. It is all about anarchy. But if you're talking about fun, I can't control the amount of fun you have with a character, but I think when it comes to fun, just having a death trap is ridiculously fun. I know. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you want to fight me? Don't worry. I was putting my max cooldown rate death trap spam build. Oh, with a little candy kicker. How about that? Okay, how about a hit shot here? Thank you. This fire rate goes so low when you pick up these bad boys. The accuracy was holding me back. Just saying. The accuracy class mod, that minus accuracy class mod. Pop goes the weasel. Okay, a gentleman snider. That's when we have to shoot robots like gentlemen. Actually does make a little bit of sense now that I'm thinking about it. Okay. Next 5 points. I think we'd be kidding ourselves if we didn't want to take impact. Just we need the damage. Two Fang, absolutely need it. It's a must. It's a go-to. It's 100%. Pushka. Yeah, I'm pretty good. Man, I'm really just collecting these because they are elemental. That's the only reason I'm picking those up. But, you know, for my last run, something I learned is, you know, this is the kind of run where, yeah, your skill tree is actually pretty strong, and you can get pretty far if you get the right gear. But this is the first tier, and sometimes you don't get the right gear right away, and you gotta kind of have to grit and grind for it a little bit. So, let's just go ahead and do that. We're also going to grab the vault symbol here, looking for powerful relics. Cooldown is nice, but it's not always necessary. Like when Death Trap is active. I put that out there. Completely useless stat when Death Trap is active, which is for most of the fight if you are like me and shamelessly swap between cooldown relics and non-cooldown relics. Okay, should be one final chest here, and then we can skip to my loo and probably buckle my shoe probably after that. Okay, that's a pretty nice transfusion. Not a bad Tesla either. Alright, a little bit of rockets. I mean, it's corrosive damage. Can't say no to it. Can't say no. Let's roll. Alright, let's rocket. What do we got for this area? Oh, an absolute juke of the century. Can you please... You know what, Death Trap? I need you to just start tanking it. Tanking. Let's go some Tesla action. Tesla action. Me and you, we'll figure this out together. Okay, just so OP. Okay, maybe I'll go for a Sky Hunter. You go for that other lad. I'm pretty sure if you destroy them, Deathtrap, he'll start chasing after Sky Hunters. But will he spawn in lads? Not too sure. Dude, he's zapping. Oh my. Dude. This guy's a zap expert. Where'd they go? Oh, the guy doesn't care. He doesn't even care and he gets the kill. That's craziness. Yes, sir. 100%. Pop goes the weasel. Let's go. Is there... Okay. Did I already grab this vault? Simple, I don't think I did. Let's go grab it. Wow, the iron's hot. Oh, get one-tapped. You too. I don't know what's happening, but they're all getting one-tapped. Alright. Here comes the ultimate badass calling in his friends. Little does he know. I was here all along. I was here all along. That shotgun looks actually not so bad. Might be exactly what we need in the right situation. Let's go two fang. It turns out we actually do have quite a bit of damage here. We can rely on that at least for a bit. What's the optimal weapon look like from one of these chests? Honestly, I would like a Gatling gun or something. I don't see it. I just don't see it in this pile. I don't see it. I just don't see it. That's okay. No need to panic on that. It's just only one pressure pad in the very first zone. We go infinite here. That's what we do on the channel. This zone is pretty fun to fight in. It's one of those zones that I wish I didn't have the... Oh, speaking of things that I like on the channel. Let's go. I just wish that... I didn't play with the... The clear round... Or clear enemies on round over. Sometimes. Zones like these are super fun to fight in. Everybody. From the beginning to the end. Let's grab this last chest up here. Oh, bad jumping. My movement needs work. Needs work. Hop up here. Made it. Yeah, I'll make up for it with this leapfrog. Come on now. I know my role. I know I said last chest, but I want to grab the one more in here. We're looking for something that can turn this around. I mean, a fire sniper is nice, but it's got two major weaknesses. Number one is you need full investment into SDUs to make it viable as a primary weapon. Number two is it's fire. It's not shock. Let's go. All right. Jumpity hoppity skippity hoop. We're lucky here. We got a fire stage. So I know this guy resists. I probably shouldn't be shooting at him with that sniper then. You can maybe clear this guy. Clapped. Clapped. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. Easy day. There we go. Conserve a little bit of blammo here. Okay, that's actually really good damage against those guys. Lay waste crit damage, I think, goes pretty hard there. Okay, he knows where I'm at now. And he's mad. We stay strong. We stay strong. We hold our angle. We're playing zombies now. Hold your angle. Never give up. Never surrender. You shoot that ray gun until your heart goes out. Alright, open up. Bada bing, bada boom. Come on. Get me there. I don't think this shotgun's gonna be what I want here. These guys are bullet enemies. You really want longer range against them. But my ranged weapons are just leaving a little bit to be desired at the current moment. They've yet to prove themselves, though. There's one that I wanted to try. And it's right... I could try the judge. If the judge is going to pop, it's right now. Good zone for you, brother. Let's see what you can do. Don't worry, I'll land some crits. There we go. The aiming is a little bit difficult without a centered optic. Oh, I tried right there. Let's see if I can get some high ground on him. Nope, didn't work. Okay. Is it more of a just rapid fire that bad boy? Is that what we want to do? Oh, maybe that is the way. Just rapid fire this bad boy. Okay. I'm hoping that the toothpaste can carry my trigger finger. It's actually really nice to have. Cooldown rate, melee damage, no. Actually really nice to have two fang on these kinds of weapons, now that I'm thinking about it. You know what? Why not go, I'm your Huckleberry? What if it is? What if it always was a Judge build? All rise, Aaron Judge, by the way. The greatest baseball player. Alright, so we do want to shoot some Tina bombs. We need to fill our run with a supportive cast. Get me there, Judge. Come on! Kinda is like Aaron Judge. Hits hard, but some dumb strikes out. Oh, wait. Don't speak ill. Don't speak ill. I was watching the Red Sox... No, was it? Yeah, it was Red Sox-Yankees game one. And the Red Sox... production team put up a graphic of Aaron Judge... I think I really want this right here, to be honest with you. Weapon accuracy and reload speed. It actually is going to help a lot. They put up a graphic of Aaron Judge strikeout in his last six at-bats. That's a cold graphic to put up there. That is cold. I was stunned when I saw that. Stunned. The Yankees captain has struck out six times in a row. We're going to put a graphic up and show the world. Yeah. It's the Red Sox. I mean, it's the Red Sox. The thing is, I don't think you see Yes Network putting up a... what is it? Who plays for the Red Sox nowadays? That's right. I can't remember because they're not good. All right. Calm down. It's just that it's not been the greatest series against the Red Sox. We've been on a hot streak, but... things aren't going according to plan. Let's roll. Okay, this is not going to be the easiest fight in the world, I don't think. We are lacking some things, but Deathtrap, what I want you to do is take aggro off rip. So I'll make my move once I see that they are officially all targeting my lad. Then I go for the deeps. This is actually getting really fun. Oh, come on, where's my crits? It's really good damage against these guys, but those guys are untanky. Okay, maybe I should just go for a shock weapon. maybe I should just stop messing around, just hit him with something that's shock. Doesn't really matter what it is. There we go. Now, I think I got a pistol gun damage, right? Yeah. What about that puppy on? Have some fun with the Jacob's pistol for the first time in how long? First time in how long? If I had boar, oh my gosh. Going crazy right now. Like, we're not in like a just real serious rush. This is just a fun fight. Like, sure, I'm not using meta. Whatever. But it's fun. Okay. Oh, we're in trouble. We don't want to be not using meta here, but also go dying. Let's go ahead and just get some transfusions out there. Without that trap, a little bit harder, but... especially now that they're all spawned. That trap, please come back. Come back to me! There we go. Oh, he got a shield all the way back? That's tough. Hey, I'm stuck. Take him down. One shot at a time. That's actually a pretty fun boss. Like, it's fun when you're not dying. But if all these hits that were actually hitting me were like, if it was like something World of Warcraft Mythic Plus or something, yeah, I'd be getting absolutely rinsed right now. Yeah, this is the last non... Yeah, Jack guy. Here we go. Which one is the real one? Is this guy right here? Go for some crits. There we go. Okay, don't have to worry about the shock damage this time. I can just go right for crits right off the rip. Probably can apply some slag, honestly. There we go. Stay focused on hitting crits. That is going to be the ticket here. Okay, one of you's gotta go. I don't care which one of you it is, one of you. Give me that kill skill, thank you. Not bad. Oh, out of pistol ammo. Well, we were having fun with it. We got this guy to about half health. That's not a bad showing from the judge. I'm not gonna hold it against it. Let's stop messing around. What do we want to use to rinse this guy? Might as well stick cooldown right back on. Weapon accuracy and reload speed, that's what I'm looking for. Droog me. First slag me. First stop tagging me. I don't have any pistol ammo. That's fine. I don't want to waste my ammo on misses, so just make sure it's always hits. It's always a hit. If it's going to be a miss, or you might think it misses, don't shoot. Conserve that ammo. Well, I mean, honestly, the next guy resists fire anyways. Probably won't be using this droog, but nonetheless. Which, speaking of which, I should probably come up with something that can do damage to this guy. Gentleman Snyder's not going to do the trick. This sniper right here will do the trick. I must have picked up some pistol ammo, yep. So I'm still slowed, which is feels weird. Okay, there we go. Get some slag going on him. Come on. There we go. Now, this sniper, I think, will do some things. I think it's definitely doing things. Yeah, it's definitely doing things. I'm gonna have to think about slagging here a second. Okay. Back to my doll. One crit in that volley. Three crits in that volley. One crit or two in that one. Three. Three crits in that volley. Okay. I think it is probably worth grabbing this ammo shrine. It's not that expensive. Make sure that... Does it work for all weapon types even when you don't have it on? No. So let's make sure that we have it on the right weapon. How's that truck doing? He's not even below the tiniest HP percentage, so we are absolutely fine. Just getting my ammo back is all. Go for a slag here. Good, got it in the first shot. Now go for the headshots. Three in that one. Three in that one. Two. Three. Nice. That's all you gotta do. Okay. I think a grog nozzle goes hard here. So does a kitten. So does Lady Fist. So does a sandhawk. Oh, just give me a B shield. Just give me a B shield, and I promise I will not let you down. This is the perfect B shield build. Fastball. I mean, I'm not against the fastball. Let's just put that out there. I was hoping it would be a B shield. Okay. Let's go for 5 points into... I mean, let's be realistic with ourselves. What's our new primary weapon? Show me some green arrows. Lady Fist. Okay, the Grog nozzle definitely comes in. It's getting subbed into the number 2 spot. That's our 3-and-D player. Okay. Now. I think the Fire Droog, you'd be stupid not to keep it out. You'd be stupid not to keep it out. But... You do have a sandhawk, you do have a kitten. But you have a grog, you don't need the kitten. I think we keep Fire Droog in the lineup. It's a heavy hitter. It can do the damage. This burns your ammo. Okay. It's definitely going to be respect to out of I'm Your Huckleberry, I think. And depending on what we get from the box here, because you know I'm hitting up box. Pyrophobia, not my favorite launcher, but I think I'll take it. Just get it out of my hands, though. It's a crammed Unkempt Herald. I don't know if it will out damage Lady Fist, but either way, we know now that a lot of our best damage options are pistols. We cap pistol out. Easy decision. Easy decision. Let's roll. Okay, it is Hyperius, which means that we can adjust our build accordingly. I think a respec is in order. So fighting Hyperius, willing, obviously, makes a lot of sense. Two Fang makes a lot of sense to me as well. I think Cloud Kill makes a lot of sense. Fancy Mathematics. Cloud Kill. We want more chance to burn and do things like that. 12% more chance. I think I'll take 1 point in it just to say so. Cooking up Trouble, I think, is a definite must here. And other than that, I mean, it's all kill skills from here, basically. We gotta look further down the trees. So Evil Enchantress. Pressure is good. Ward is good. I think we go down here. And we do it by taking more pep. Pressure. All right, let's rock. Let's ride. So with all this extra slag chance, surely we get a slag first shot, right? And I can switch to the crit machine here in all hopes that I get some crits. No crits. That's okay. I think this is a Grog nozzle gets the job done fight, I think. Does Cloud Kill do enough? Probably not. Maybe we do want a little bit of... Oh, I got grogged up. Not bad. Keep it rolling. The groin is the crit. And the Lady Fist can get you there. The more crits we get, the better. Obviously. Oh, it just does so much damage. Realistic. It just does so much damage. I don't even have Death Trap out. Go ahead, Death Trap. Do your thing, homie. I didn't mean to keep you bottled up. Because he's not dying here. He'll be out here the whole duration. No questions asked. Okay, back to Hyperius if I can. Nope. Looks like I gotta go another go around. Ring around the rosy. Don't shoot yet. Wait till the volley's over. There you go. With the Unkempt Herald, I feel like I'll have enough overall damage to kill this guy. I think I do have pistol damage, but like, let's just slap that on. All right, there we go. And we begin. I should get a moment here to maybe hit some headshots. Like, I appreciate you tanking this guy the whole time, but he wasn't gonna do damage to me anyways, Death Trap. Thank you. Okay. To the side. As long as you strafe, these guys don't hit you. Be careful how much you walk forward. Always walk back. Or always walk to the side. I'm trying to land some crits on this guy, but he's making it difficult for me. There we go. He goes down. One crit for the lads. Nope. Okay, we're going to be swapping to Unkempt Herald after this. I just don't want to accidentally pump too much damage into the target. There we go. No, we swap to Uncapped Herald. I think this is a pretty easy decision. And if we get into trouble, we can always... Oh, we can always just throw a Gunnerang at him. But Uncapped Herald should do just fine here. Juke to the side. Don't go down. Back up to full. That was a Herald swapped, by the way. My first ever successful Herald swap. For full heal with a Grog nozzle. Kind of a beast. Oh, now he's just taking it. Let's go. That's what we're looking for. Okay. Easy fights. Let's roll. Breath of the Seraphs. Let's go. If you're talking about longbow O negatives, I think the shorter fuse time makes more sense to me. The shorter fuse time makes more sense to me. I'm sorry to say it, but it just does. All right, any good loot for my liking over here? Looks like a hornet. Yeah, it's a hornet. Not bad. Okay. Just make sure we don't miss anything here. I see something over there that's legendary. It looks like a class mod though, so it's a gauge class mod. Probably not the best. Gauge class mods are meh. All right, I think I already have a much better one. Better version of that exact same class mod, so we chill. Rolling. A good start, honestly. All right, heading into stage two. I think something that we could definitely be looking for is a B shield. And honestly, once we get to that, as long as the dragons target someone other than me, namely Death Trap, then we should be fine. The last time I got gauged at the end, I think I did a little bit too much damage to the dragons, and they ended up targeting me. Okay, yeah, I'm just making sure the lore is the same as it was before. Stage two, ready for you. Majestic Corrosive Spike Shield. I gotta take something. Do I? I don't think I do. No, we gotta stick with the turtle. I'm totally enough for the turtle club. Turtle. That's rock. Death Trap, you gotta help me out. See you. I also see an ultimate badass nomad. I know that I'm gonna have to start doing some of that. Yep. Probably wanna do a little bit of slag swap. There we go. Twin Fang, so good with the Uncapped Herald. So good. There we go. Not bad at all. Yep, as long as we land the shots, it's usually just good enough. There we go. Ultimate Badass Nomad and a Nomad Plunderer. Let's see what we can do here. I'm letting him hit me with his shotgun too much. Should play a little bit at range until he goes for Death Trap, and then back it on up. He's got a shotgun. Luckily, no launcher enemies so far this round. 9 out of 10, I got one more kill, and make sure we leave those shots a little bit better next time, but we're chilling. Casual Hulk? Sure, let's send it. Pressure is all day, every day. And I think we could use a little bit of momentum-based gameplay with some onslaught, especially with some more mobbing rounds ahead of us. Okay. Rocketeer, not really my style right now, but do we have anything to boost up explosive damage in our skill trees at all? Does not look like it. I don't see anything, so. We keep on cruising. All I know the vault symbol should be up into my left. I think I'm gonna go pick up that too as well. Yeah, right here. But they sometimes they fly off the edge. Okay, don't care about that one. How about this one? Nope. And those Breath of the Seraphs, not the maybe Breath of the Seraphs, but some of them are. It's like damage reduction after you go down. I mean, whatever it is, like health after you go down. Completely useless. Also, for this zone, definitely gotta turn down that sound effects volume. Boy, for sure, my lads, for sure. Let's rock. Okay, sticky lab and send damage. I already have a decent transfusion grenade. What we need now is to make sure that we utilize death trap, flag, and death trap. Grogs are really nice kicks. Then I can just uncapped herald guys with big shields. It's just such a nice. It's such a nice option to have in the game. Okay, who's that trap dealing with over here? We gotta get rid of this guy and go. You go. Continue on what you're doing. Oh yeah, the slag swaps with the Grog are unbelievable. We don't take damage here. We don't take damage here. Okay. I think we're okay off without any of that stuff. Hopefully I can get like some sheriff's badge, deputy's badge, explosive damage relic, you know. Yeah, thank you. Okay, now, okay. Now you're giving me some stuff. Pistol damage or extra shot chance? I think I need the pistol damage. I don't have a lot of damage in my skill trees. This is only 20%. Onslaught gives me more though. Okay. Yeah. My damage is okay. Would I benefit from another shot? Probably more. Maybe. What is my extra shot chance? What would I expect it to be? Two Fang gives me 30%. And this gives me 27. I'm going to shoot. I know that there's variance. I'm going to shoot a bunch to see how much I'm getting it. I'm expecting it to be half. That feels like half to me. I think that outputs more deeps. No kill like overkill? I guess I could take no kill like overkill. Oh, I just want you all. There we go. Not bad. It's not a bad skill, you're right. I should probably prioritize it. Put some more respect on its name. Let's roll. I don't think I need to keep my sound low for this zone. Let's go. Okay. Extra shot chance should come in big here. Ignore people's shields and stuff like that. And I don't think that many witch doctors spawn. Remember correctly? But these guys do keep spawning in the same couple of spots. Something to remember. This isn't really a zone where you keep moving through. They keep kind of spawning the same two or three locations. Okay, there's a witch doctor right there. Oh, but my damage is high. Oh my goodness. Okay. Cross this out there. I got good shield skills. They're gonna help me out. And a decent transfusion. I mean, we have a nice blend of offense and defense. I'd say I feel good about it. Let's even go after this witch doctor, just to prove a point. Maybe this is a throw. Yeah, it's a big throw. It's a massive throw. Oh, I almost got same framed. We took him down. That was pretty easy. Okay, so let's go into... This skill tree is dead in my eyes. Dead. I think even more points into ward could be good. Fire rate and critical hit damage with all guns, though. I think that's got a little something. That's got like a little something. All right. Now we juice. Oh, Borderlands symbol right there. This is what it is. Alright, Heavy Nomad. Hopefully he doesn't kill us. He might start damaging us now, though. He's looking. He goes down. Alright, let's go for a little Grog. A little Grog action, and then a little bit of... Whoa! That was insane. I don't think I need any extra damage for this guy. I think I'm good. Yep. I think I might want to actually slag this guy up a little bit. There we go. Okay, now we're starting to move a little bit. Let's go ahead, slag. And then bag. There we go. We dealing with it up there. So you guys need some slag? Yeah, here's some slag. And then a little bit of bag. Is that going to be enough? I really can't tell what's happening. Oh, Onslaught feels so good. Okay. Ready for a little bit of slag, homie? And then a little bit of bag. I'm really liking those swaps. Oh. Don't hurt me. I didn't mean what I said. Okay. A little bit of slag. Oh, I don't have it reloaded. Then a lot of bit of bag. Yeah, I think this guy resists explosives or something, because either that or he's just a really tanky lad. Every time I fought him recently, I've noticed it more and more, that mortar kind of... He kind of pumps it. Okay. Fire rate magazine, minus magazine size. I don't see a reason for it. Let's go ward for 5. Our ward's going to be crazy. Or shield, I should say. I think in Borderlands it is called ward, though. Same stat. Alright, let's go. And you wanna show up first to the party? Fine. You can be first. But then you're gonna run away. You're gonna wanna be first, then you wanna run away. Oh, okay, I get it. No, I understand. No, I get it. Yep. Makes perfect sense. Oh! Oh my gosh, that punch didn't hit. Oh gosh. Let's get some of my HP back. Okay, one is down. Gotta make sure we got slag ready for the other one when it comes around the corner. He's all the way over there, though. He got into a different animation. That's gonna buy me a little bit of time here. Perfect. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Go, Pushka. These guys always give me skins. They always give me skins. All right. Nothing from you either. That's okay. We're gonna get a nice big reward from this ultra unique cash out, correct? A ruby, a fibber, an orphan maker, a Trulane, a hail. I mean, these are like, you know, they're good supportive cast elements. Don't get me wrong. They're like good supportive cast. You know, they're not 1A weapons. You know, a Pimpernel right there would have gone, you know, probably best for me. We do have a Nukem now, which I, of course, will not turn up my nose at, obviously. Maybe it is time for a little bit of I'm Your Huckleberry. I have to respect out of it before. We'll see what happens. I do have a Ladyfish, right? I believe. Yeah. Like, depending on what boss we get, we'll be absolutely fine. I can do flacker swaps as well. I'm a flacker swap specialist. Don't speak to me. It's like someone takes a clip. You weren't last week. Hey, relax. It's beautiful, Becca. And mostly because it's not. Okay. Gunnerang Unforgiven, you're trolling me. You're deliberately trolling me. Yeah, let's roll. Give me somebody easy. Oh. I said easy. Okay. Let's not go in there without a plan. Gunnerang does do good damage to him. But I'm thinking that it's maybe just a Lady Fist angle. can try something else, but I just trust. Let's trust the Lady Fist a little bit more. We could try to go Fibber as well. Is it shock? It's not shock. Let's just try it and see how much damage it does. And if it doesn't do any damage, we'll swap off it. We're not panicking. Okay, it does negative. That's good to know. All right, this is your chance, Gunnarang.
Show me what you're made of.
That's not really that good. Keep him slagged. There you go, Gunnarang. Uh-oh. Your thing out there. Shh. Make your daddy proud. I'll keep him slagged for you. It's like you're gonna run out of ammo, brother. Yeah, but the damage, the Gunnarang, the redemption arc. Okay, you guys aren't okay. You're not doing any damage anymore. Gunnarang, you betrayed me. I mean, you did a good job. Good job taking down his shields, but you've been replaced. I think it's got to be, I think we got to bring in Lady Fist. I don't think there's really another major option here. I have one, right? I swear I do. There it is. Okay. I need to cleanse my debuff and then go back on this boss with all the damage that I got. I think I can swap out my relic for extra shot chance for maybe some raw pistol damage. I think that might be a little bit better. And go for crits on this guy. Make sure he's slagged up though. There we go. Don't worry about where his HP's at. Just worry about landing crits, brother. Let the dot get you just for a second. It's fine. It's not scary yet. Okay, get inside this waterfall. Cleanse my debuff. This could be a really, really big power for me. Don't waste this opportunity. Land. Land some crits. I'm stuck. Yes. Good. That was really, really good. Oh. Okay, that could have been it, but we still have it. That was crazy. That's going to give us a really big jump start. Good red power up right there. Bada bing, bada boom. Power beat goes down. He was never even there. All right, Neo Generator is a decent shield. I'm hoping to maybe get a B along the way, though. This is a run meant for the B. Everything else in my skill trees and everything is a supportive element. What it's really waiting for is a B shield to just go off. But as of right now, we don't have it. It might be one of those things where the very last enemy gives it to us. And if we don't get it, well, then we just scream boo-hoo-hoo all the way home, I guess. Let's roll. Can we kill the dragons without it? Absolutely, we can. Please, the dragons? No, we'll be fine. Neo Generator does a decent job at just about everything, so let's just slap that bad boy on. Death Trap for President. Death Trap for President's Bodyguard. Death Trap to permanent status as a member of the, what are they called? The President's Official Guard. Secret Service. Yeah. Okay. I mean, as far as class mods go, we should be just fine. The Gunnarang did a decent job. I mean, it did its job. I'm not gonna rap on it. It's doing just fine. No one wants to hear me rap anyway. But, oh, another zone that's a little bit loud. Let's go ahead and turn down that audio. We got audio. And it's back to the unkept. Okay, let's rock it. Someone always spawns here, which means you can always pick up a free kill. Without being targeted by anybody else. Here we go. Oh, that bad, Larry. Oh, you want to get slagged? Is that what it was? You just weren't slagged, so you're like, I'm gonna do damage to you, so that you have to pull out the weapon for healing. I get your game. I get your game. Dang, I was really hoping this chest down here would be weighted heavier than the other ones. So how long it takes to get there and all that. Alright, vault symbol me. Okay, we do have a hard carry relic if we want it now. It's for assault rifles. Okay. We're fine. No concerns. One kill at a time here. I think I do have kill skill weapon swap speed that I could use, but my reload speed's already pretty good. Like I feel pretty good, pretty strong. Go ahead and heal up off this guy. Made a big mistake right there. I need the Nukem to come in clutch. Oh, yep. Nice. I downed an enemy when I was right next to that guy. But we're fine. I was just about to die, and I downed the last guy around me. Oof. Scary stuff, but we made it. Okay, let's go. 5 points, I would say. More I'm your Huckleberry. I mean, why not? It's probably... I'm probably sleeping on killer pretty hard right here. That's good, pretty good stats. I'll go it. Let's roll. Back to the Unkept Heralds, and we can actually turn our sound back up, audio. Let's see what we got here. And realistically, I think it's just Unkept Heralds. Let's go. Okay. Nice. Now we got the reload speed and crit damage, all that stuff. Parry marksman, let's just grog up for a second. Thank you. Nope. Bad. The grog's not healing me for enough at all. Where are you going? Not making it out of this. There's no way. Sorry. Sorry that I get 2 lives and you don't. Not fair, and I understand that. Okay. Doing Unkept Herald swap successfully? Unkept Herald swap? Oh gosh. I'm trying to heal up using the Unkept Herald real quick, but what I need to do is use this time to kill this predator. There we go. Toss one of those out. These guys are way less dangerous than the predators. There we go. And just let the Unkept Herald do his job. Trying to overthink it. There we go. That simple. We're not even halfway done with this zone though. This is one of the toughest zones. They spawn in a lot of launcher enemies, I feel like. I think they're weighted to drop a lot of launcher enemies. Right now I'm taking launcher damage. An RPG loader. Ooh. Duck. Okay. Now you gotta go. Okay, don't get hit again by this guy. Dang it. Not a left cover. That's going down pretty quick. Gotta be really careful now. Get some damage down that range. Doesn't have to be instant. What's going on over here? Oh, it's an RPG loader. Just being super OP once again. Okay. Don't go down again, brother. That's all we gotta do now is not go down again. Play it smart.
Bash that dude.
And now we roll him. Get rolled. All right, zone over. We can breathe for a second. Another Grog or Deadly Bloom? We're gonna compare Grogs. Let's see, we're gonna go with the new one. Better in pretty much every statistical category. Pretty much no-brainer in my opinion. Let's go Killer, Mind's Eye, or Sustenance, or like the Wind. I would say, let's go like the Wind. I'm always moving, always on the move. Constantly shifting the battlefield. Lair of Infinite Agony, this isn't good. This isn't good. This is a run under. This is run under. Don't be a mimic. Oh. This is a run ender zone. Let's do it. Okay. We're gonna get some extra pellets here to start out. That's gonna be helpful. But we wanna get right back into our Grog nozzle. Come on. Land a shot. Stop moving so fast. There we go. Let's slide this guy, hopefully. He goes down. Good. 3 out of 10 already. It's one of the hardest zones. Yes, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. It's possible. Woohoo! Come on, keep it going. Oh, yeah. There we go. I did it. I did the swap. The uncapped herald swap. I can do it again if this guy would get off of me. Oh, come on. Okay, so stop messing around. Let's just nuke him something. There we go. Okay, we're here now. The ultimate mage is gone, officially. There we go. Nothing to be afraid of there. Nothing to be afraid of at all. We're completely fine. Buffalo, the 1340, honestly, brother, you can keep them. Like the Wind, Mind's Eye. Definitely like where we're at. You'd be questioning me like, hey, maybe you should have a bigger shield on. The Neo Generator is not doing that much for you. Maybe. Maybe. You're right. We keep it pushing with it. I wish I had something a little bit better than the Uncapped Herald. I mean, maybe the Lady Fist would do better for the extra crit damage, but that's a tough zone either way. I feel like we did get through most of those enemies fairly fast compared to a normal. Now, I think the vault symbol here is actually easy to find, if I remember correctly. So I'm going crazy. I think we found it before, and it wasn't that difficult. Behind one of these pillars or something. I think I am going to look for it. I'll see you guys in a second. Oh, it's right there. Never mind. Okay. What you got for me? Mouthwash and hard carry. Okay, well, I don't really have an assault rifle to go to pair with them, but I guess that's okay. Let's roll out. I don't know where the pressure pad is here. I'm not even sure if there is one, so that's fine. Let's roll. Oh, I missed one chest. What a blunder. All right, let's roll. Let's get a bit of slag on this lad. There we go, he's slagged. Okay, I can't let him get me here. Okay, I'm in trouble, actually. Let's drop a mag of Uncapped Herald on him. Let's just go for this Buccaneer instead. Drop another mag of Uncapped Herald, and then before swapping to nuke him. Okay, let's just swap to nuke him now. Got back to Uncapped Herald, it's reloaded. And we're back. Woo! Nukem, I need you back up and running. Where you at? Right here. Okay, I don't know where you are, Death Trap, but I'm sure you're helping, right? Fairly? Okay, you got this guy down. Death Trap actually tanking the entire run for us. Dude, just stop bashing me. It does too much damage. There we go. Dude, this guy's bash attack? Hello? Balance issue? Balance issue, balance issue, balance issue, balance issue. And he's got deflect. I think we got him though. I don't think we got him at all. He's blocking everything I'm doing to him. Go for this guy instead. Nuke him. Miss. Get him. No! And the run goes down. I think I got flinched and my nuke him shot went way up to the sky. Well, we tried our best to get through that run. If you enjoyed it, hit the like button. Subscribe to see more videos like this one. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye!